Good morning. I'm Lauren Raymer. Thanks for joining us today on Local Memphis Live. He's back. Yvette's gone, of course, still sick.
Still not feeling well.
Still not feeling. We asked if she had Ebola, but she didn't. I don't think.
Yvette, we hope you feel better, and we're looking forward to coming back.
So
I'm here the rest of the week.
And next.
If this isn't a reason to set your DVR, I don't know what is. You could go into labor. And you never know what's going to come out of my mouth.
You get to see Thomas's pretty face. If you are just tuning in, Thomas is the executive producer of Local Memphis Live.
It's true. It's true. I'm the Gelman.
He's usually behind.
I'm the Gelman.
You're the Gelman.
I'm the Gelman of the group, right?
You
remember
are.
All that from just and Kathy, Kelly,
all of
Michael,
people.
Blah, blah, blah.
This is a better show anyway.
Yeah. Oh, my God. And it's local and it's live.
That's right.
And we love that. How are you doing?
I'm doing good. It's hump
3 days left.
3 days left.
Bump day, hump day. Here we go.
I am in the final stretch here towards the weekend.
And listen, I would just like everybody today to know we are not making her work. She can leave at any time.
Apparently, all of you have been asking if they've
been
making me work.
We're not holding her hostage.
They have been holding me hostage.
She's here in her own free will.
I am. But
and she's beautiful, and we love her.
I am really looking forward to the weekend, though. Of course, it's my weekend of freedom.
It is. You're
just
done.
Just for a moment.
No makeup, no hair.
No makeup, no hair.
Stretch pants and a big t-shirt that says Mama.
That's right. And there's a lot going on.
I might wear the same thing too.
You will this weekend?
Stretch
no, you
pants?
Will, because you're going to be at the Cooper Young Festival.
Oh, that's right. This
so you've got to look. You got to look good for the Cooper Young Festival.
Absolutely.
And this whole week has kind of been all
Cooper Young.
Young. Anyway.
And Friday is all an hour of Cooper Young.
So speaking of coming up today on Local Memphis Live, we're going to continue to kind of gear up for the annual Cooper Young Festival. Local Cares and Local 24 are proud sponsors of the event. And this morning, the president and CEO of this year's title sponsor, Evolve Bank and Trust, will be joining us.
And Opera Memphis will be doing a pop-up performance at the festival. So today, the director is here to give us an idea what to expect. That sounds interesting to me.
That sounds interesting. And Chef William Mellons from Lacall Culinaire is here with us today. He's going to show us how to make a Mediterranean menu item.
Which is dangerous. Me and cooking. So there could be a fire.
It'll
is there a fire extinguisher nearby? Dennis, do we have a fire extinguisher in the studio? We might need it.
We've never caught it. We haven't burned it down yet.
Yet. Well, see, another reason to watch every day.
Well, we're burning it down in some hot topics today.
Let's get to transition.
I know. Hot topics for today. Top sites on the internet are taking part in a protest called Internet Slowdown Day.
I have Internet Slowdown Day every day. I don't know what this is all about. The sites are not functioning any slower than usual, allegedly, but it may look like it. Here's a look at what you can expect when you log on. The sites including Netflix, Vimeo, Reddit, and Etsy are displaying a constant loading symbol.
Huh. The protest is being done in
this
hopes
annoys
of
me,
gaining,
greatly.
I know, you do think that there's more coming, or you know, when that thing
ridiculous.
Is just spiraling the rainbow wheel of death, right? Doing this in hopes of gaining support and the push against the government support for so-called internet fast lanes. In May, the Federal Communications Commission, the FCC, proposed allowing broadband providers to charge companies like Amazon and Netflix for prioritized access to consumers. The protest is expected to last until midnight Thursday.
This is ridiculous, first
it's
of
weird.
All. Second of all, I pay like $1 billion for Netflix, and now they're going to slow down my streaming?
Suppose, I mean, but...
How am I going to watch Murder, She Wrote tonight when I go to bed?
I don't know, but people...
Do you even know that show is?
Yes, I do. Yes, I did when I was little. Yes, it was on.
When you were little.
Okay. Yes.
Well, I saw it in original airing, but anyway.
Yeah, but you know, we live... This is first world problems, you know what I mean? I mean, like,
I know.
The slow...
I mean,
it'll be over Thursday.
Okay,
so.
Now you've made me feel bad.
I know.
In the great scheme of things, a slow internet is not the end of the world.
If it brings awareness or support for them, then I guess it works.
Oh, you're so nice.
Trending this morning,
U2
is out with their
favorite band
first
ever.
Album in 5 years. And you can get it for free too.
I'm so excited about this. That's if you're an iTunes customer. The band made the surprise announcement after performing at Apple's product reveal yesterday, which we talked about yesterday. Songs of Innocence is available exclusively to all iTunes customers for free through October 13th. That October 13th is a great day, by the way.
Why?
Because that's the day I was born.
That's your birthday and YouTube, and it's coming out
Listen
with a free.
What I'm saying. So whoa. I saw U2 at the, they did their 360 tour, and it was so awesome. I mean, it was like a long time ago, but they're so incredible, and the amount of charity they do across the world is really incredible.
It's a birthday present for you, right? And it isn't, won't cost me any money.
I know, right? Okay, everyone, free iTunes for Thomas. Thanks a lot.
Yeah. And this next story, it's not free, but David Bowie is releasing apparently a new single. It's part of a retrospective album.
I almost wore my hair like that. That would have been embarrassing. That?
It's part of this retrospective album making a half century of his recording career.
Half century, wow. Bowie surprised fans with a comeback album last year after nearly a decade away. The new album will also include several rare recordings.
I like that more than anything. I like hearing.
He's so entertaining. Wait, who's he married to? Iman. Listen to Iman. She's so dramatic when she talks.
Oh, there he is with better hair.
Well, ish.
He has a lot of
hair. I mean, bangs on men, I don't know.
So we looking
the jury's
for,
out on that.
Looking for his new single, too. All right, in case you missed Jimmy Kimmel last night, he joked about Apple's big announcement yesterday, of course.
Yeah, and if you didn't see the announcement, it was really cool. There's a watch coming out. Did you see the watch, Apple Watch?
That's
it looks really,
really
cool. David Muir had the exclusive last night, and Jimmy Kimmel had some words to say. Let's listen.
Well, you know, today was a big day for American technology. It was announcement day at Apple. This morning from Cupertino, Apple introduced several highly anticipated new products, products that will soon become more important than anything in our lives, including our pets and our children. It's starting with a new iPhone, actually two new iPhones, the iPhone 6 and the iPhone 6 Plus, as in plus another $100.
I saw some Facebook posts yesterday for people saying basically the new iPhone 6 is basically just a shrunken iPad.
I know. Why don't we just start talking like this? Can't you see everybody on the car like, hello, hello? Or we'll just start FaceTiming while we're driving, right?
So it's like the iPhone 6 has gotten bigger.
Right. I mean, iPad mini really is what it is.
Truly.
I actually think these are a little too big for this show, by the way. I think they're too big.
If they're any smaller, I can't see very well, but... if you went and got a new iPhone 6, let us know how you like it.
Yeah, hashtag LML. When do they come out? We'd love to see and hear them. If you get the watch.
I do want to know if the watch is
super cool. Hashtag LML, you're coming on the show.
Yeah.
Because I want to see it, right?
That's right.
Right.
All right, local
Great
Memphis,
story.
A number of Memphians joined together to form a love mob.
This is awesome. Love.
In the University of Memphis area yesterday. And of course, while some people made signs, others passed out little paper hearts.
Look at this. It was all done in an effort to show the Bluff City some love. The plan came from, where did it come from?
Stephanie Godwin,
an art student who lives in Midtown. You know, here's the thing. Here she is. Stephanie, go.
Dr. Martin Luther King, and he had a dream of us coming together, and I feel like that dream is still alive, and it's got to be embraced and walked through to see its fulfillment, and I still have a dream, I know, and he does.
The love mob was done in response to recent violence and that attack at the Kroger that you've all seen on the news. Some people on Twitter called yesterday's event assault with a deadly hug. Listen, this is what I have to say, people. Two shot. Here we go. We have to show Memphis some love. There's a lot of great things happening here. I love this city. I've only been here a year, and I love it. I love every piece of it. I was away on vacation. I came home, and I love it. And I really want to challenge everybody out there, all of you, to tweet us, Facebook us, email us, hashtag LML, hashtag local Memphis.
Why you love Memphis.
There's some great things happening here. And do not let this nonsense happening take down our city, because we have so much happening here. And you can't say this because you work in the news, so I don't, so I can say it. We have a lot happening here, and it's up to us to really get out there and tell people across the world how great the city is, because it's awesome. We have a lot going on. There's a lot of history here, a lot of culture here. This show was designed by our general manager, Artie Derricks. Yeah, I'm getting fired up. By Artie Derricks to celebrate everything that is so great about this region, the Mid-South. So all this stuff that's happening is the minority. It is not the majority. And some news organizations, at other stations would love to give this attention, but we're here to celebrate on this show what's so great about Memphis. Right. And I challenge all of our viewers out there, I want to hear from you, #LML, #LocalMemphis, why you love this city. I could go on for the entire hour without a commercial on why I love this city. So seriously, it's time.
That's what Local Memphis Live is all about. And of course, I'm really glad that this weekend is the Cooper Young Festival.
Me too.
And this community involvement.
This is an exact
so
reason.
So it's all leading up to a great weekend after
all right.
what's been
I'm getting down week. Now off
He's
my soapbox. But seriously, people, I want to hear from you.
And now I'm getting up on my soapbox with the weather.
Time for the weather. It's like hot.
It is hot.
Summer's over.
84 at 9 o'clock this morning. He's got his white pants on today.
Last day.
I told him this was maybe the last day of summer. So 90 degrees at noon, 94 at 5 o'clock with a high heat index close to 100. Oh, toasty before a cool down this weekend. Hey, wish Aubrey McKee happy birthday.
Oh, she's so cute.
Aubrey
happy birthday.
How old? Today.
Look at those blue eyes.
Beautiful girl there. And you see the mums in the background.
Little fall baby.
Hope you're having a fantastic birthday.
I mean, I saw a pumpkin out yesterday. Really,
I'm
people,
ready for
calm
moms.
Down with the pumpkins.
Hey, if you got a birthday coming up, let me know about it. I'll give you a birthday shout out.
What's coming up
tonight on ABC? It is The Middle at 7 o'clock, then The Goldbergs at 7:30.
All right, so at 8 o'clock, the president will be speaking about ISIS. So you just definitely want to tune in for that and hear what he has to say. He's expected to lay out the administration's plans for defeating ISIS militants. Following the report, you can catch Modern Family and then Shark Tank at 9. And don't forget Local 24 News with Katina Rankin at 10 o'clock.
All right, we're getting closer to the much-anticipated Cooper Young Festival.
I'm excited. Local Cares and Local 24 are proud sponsors of the festival. And today we are excited to have this year's title sponsor on our show, the president and CEO of Evolve Bank and Trust will be here next. Stay with us.
Your favorite celebrity.
I call my left getting my Kimmy on.
All in the doctors.
Today at 2, only on Local 24.
This segment brought to you in part by Warford Auto Parts.
For answers to your legal questions, visit ForThePeople.com or on your cell phone, dial #law. Being connected, staying connected. Morgan & Morgan, ForThePeople.com.
Wednesday, September 24th, a family comedy that speaks for itself.
Mr. J.
What's up, Zach?
What's up, Andy?
Andy? That's not even close to Andre.
I think it says I'm edgy but approachable.
I think it says I hate my father.
Blackish, Wednesday, September 24th on ABC.
Delta Technical College offers workforce training in the allied health fields. Delta Tech offers a variety of programs that have strong future growth. Did you know, according to the Department of Labor, employment for medical and dental assistants is expected to grow over 25% through the next decade? The allied health industry is a vital part of the American healthcare system. Join the Delta Tech team and learn skills necessary to work in a wide range of medical and dental settings. Delta Tech's allied health programs give our graduates many options, and 4 out of 5 Delta Tech graduates are employed in their field of study. Delta Tech offers flexible class times to fit your busy schedule, and the majority of our programs are 9 months or less. Our experienced instructors provide workforce training in real-world settings. Come experience the workforce training that Delta Tech has to offer. Financial aid and placement assistance is available to those who qualify. Call today. Let us help you.
Make tomorrow awesome with Xfinity TV from Comcast. Right now, you can get Xfinity TV for just $19.99 a month for 12 months with Xfinity On Demand included. Call 1-800-800-1255 today. Xfinity On Demand delivers thousands of hit shows, top movies, and more at no additional cost. So you can catch up on the latest episodes of TV's hottest shows anytime, anywhere. Switch to Xfinity TV for just $19.99 a month for 12 months with Xfinity On Demand included. Plus, ask how you can add HBO, Showtime, or Stars and enjoy award-winning TV shows and movies at home and on the go. There's no term contract and no early termination fee. Plus, it's all backed by our 30-day money-back Comcast customer guarantee, so it's risk-free. Tomorrow could be awesome if you call today. Call 1-800-800-1255. That's 1-800-800-1255. Xfinity, the future of awesome.
Flowers for Local Memphis Life, provided by Holiday Flowers.
Everyone, welcome back to Local Memphis Live. Local Cares and Local 24 are proud sponsors of this year's Cooper Young Festival.
It's coming up on Saturday. We'll be out there. All of our talent will be out there. We'll be giving giveaways. We're right next to the main stage, so make sure you come by and see us. The title sponsor is Evolve Bank and Trust, and today we're joined by President and CEO, Director Scott Stafford. Scott,
thank you so much for coming.
Thank you for having me. I appreciate it.
So tell us why you chose Cooper Young to attach your name to.
You know, Evolve, we do a lot throughout the community. We're proud of that. The Cooper Young deal's got a great vibe. It's cool. It's fun. Everything that's going on in that whole area, we just love to be a part of it.
And this is your second year.
Second year. It's their 27th year for the festival. It's our second year.
Last year, huge turnout.
Yeah.
What were you saying? 140,000?
About 140,000 people last year, and we expect that, if not more, this year.
More, because the weather's going to be great this
year. You guys gave us some good weather.
Yeah, we would like to thank Lauren for that.
Yeah.
It's all you. It was your parting gift. And we deserved it.
And the Cooper Young Festival, you know, to be honest with you, I have never been.
It was awesome. You got to check it out.
And it's awful to say, but, you know, as someone who's lived here for, you know, people who don't go to Graceland, right, or don't go to, you know, these things that are local, why is Cooper Young just such a great thing that you do not want to miss?
You know, first of all, they're going to have 435 booths there, artists, local artists. They're going to have three stages, bands all day long.
Love that.
Different genres, the weather. But, you know, there's all walks of life there. It's going to be a lot of fun. Restaurants, you know, just plenty of places to go and see. It's going to be a good time.
And you said, literally, Thomas has been here for
one year.
Almost on
this weekend. Yeah.
And your first
day
event
was Cooper Young. That's why I love it so much.
And as an outsider coming in or somebody new to Memphis, what did you think?
I thought it was great. And you know, the people, the diversity, it really celebrates what I was saying earlier about what's so special. And I think that's what kind of your organization looks for.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, we do things with Cooper Young. Tamara is fantastic to work with. Opera Memphis, University of Memphis women's basketball. I mean, we love to hit it all. We love the community. We're involved, and our employees embrace it. And one of the best things about Evolve for me, and it's probably the funnest thing I do there, is to give back in the community. And this is a big one for sure.
Is that your all's main goal, the Evolve Bank and Trust, to just be a community involved?
100%. Absolutely. Yeah, it's a lot of fun. I mean, it's and a lot of businesses in Memphis are good about this, but, you know, the customers in Memphis, the Memphis that are taking care of us, we want to take care of them, and this is a great way to celebrate that.
And I think what's special about your organization, you get that very personal connection, where the bigger banks, you might just be a number, where you all really have that one-on-one connection.
I am, the people that know me will tell you, I'm a customer service freak. I'm the guys that are, you know, when I go through a drive-through window at the restaurant, I'm rating the service. So it's a big part of who we are. It's in our DNA, and that is, I appreciate you saying that, because that's a big part of who we are.
Well, I've known Dan, who works with you over at Evolve Bank for the last year or so, working on some things, and it's just such a great organization. We're
thank
so
you.
Proud that we were able to connect with you this year.
Appreciate that.
And really partner with you. So we're really looking forward to Saturday.
Well, come on out. You need to come. No excuses. No excuses.
I know.
Waddle on down.
No excuses. It's going to be a great time. We really appreciate you being behind this and supporting the community with this. And for coming on Local Memphis Live.
Yes.
We appreciate it.
Thank you so much.
Thanks
appreciate
for being
it.
Here.
Yep. And for more information about the Cooper Young Festival, we've got it on our website, localmemphis.com. Go there and click on the green Find It button.
Okay. So do you know when you should call a lawyer? This is a very important question.
I usually never do. So a local attorney's here. She's going to be walking through some of those answers to your questions after I check out your weather forecast. It's next.
We'll be back.
Can be affordable. At Stash Home, save $1,900 on this luxurious leather sectional every day compared to other furniture stores. That's smart. Stash Home, smart about style.
Let's go down to the field and talk to Corey B. Trotz of Team NST.
So, Corey, what's the game plan?
Well, we've just got to keep fighting for our clients. The insurance company's no pushover. We plan to keep working hard, tackle the legal issues, and push to get our clients paid fairly, or the lawyers at Nahon, Saharovich, and Trotz will see them in court.
Well, NST really is the way to go.
It's our pleasure helping injured people get the money they deserve.
4-6-8-3-7-0-0-0.
Well, AT&T U vs. TV lets us watch even more of the stuff we love, so...
Together.
With the Total Home DVR, we can record four shows at once and play them back in any room.
So we can watch her favorite show, this intense political thriller.
No way.
And then watch his favorite show. What is it again?
Super Extreme Adventure Race Challenge.
It's a good show.
It is. You know, come on.
Call now to get U-verse TV for just $19 a month with qualifying bundles. Get the same great price for 2 years. Plus, get a Total Home DVR, included for life.
We love being able to record four shows at once.
And with U-verse, we can also pause a show and pick it up in any room.
It's nice being able to share more of our interests. I can run faster than that guy.
Call now to get U-verse TV for just $19 a month with qualifying bundles. Get the same great price for 2 years. And ask about next day installation.
Packed like sardines in there.
Don't they know Drive Time can help?
Go get them.
Hi, this is where you get off.
Let's get you some wheels.
Oh, I can't afford that.
With Drive Time's new low price lease, you can't afford not to get a car.
Who said that? It's like you live in here.
Really good.
Save yourself. Everybody drives with a cancel anytime lease. Only at Drive Time. Call, click, or visit.
I know a lot of law firms advertise. I'm not a spokesperson for a law firm. I am the law firm. My name is Kim Sherman Smith. Call us if you need help with your personal injury. We do car accidents, slip and falls, and Social Security disability. Give us a call. We can help you too. Let my 22 years experience work for you. Our first consultation is free. The number is 474-1444. Call Kim. We can help.
It's smart to pay less for more. Stash Home has this solid hardwood trestle table for only $15.99. You save $2,000 every day compared to other furniture stores. That's smart. Stash Home. Smart about style.
From Local 24, the Mid-South's most accurate forecast with meteorologist Lauren Raymer.
Hi, everyone. Hope you're having a great hump day. Outside, our local focus is still on the heat and the humidity, at least at the near term for today. Then we're going to look ahead towards the opportunity at late night rain tonight, overnight into Thursday, which will make for a soggy day tomorrow. So that's what we're looking at on our local focus. Real-time radar outside, 5 clean sweeps here. There's some ongoing rain to our northwest, but for your daytime working hours and for the rest of today, if you want to run some errands, you don't need the umbrella with you. We actually have quite a bit in the way of sunshine out and about along and south of I-40. A few more mid and high-level clouds north of the I-40 corridor, but temperatures are climbing. 82 in Memphis, 81 for Dyersburg and Clarksdale, 77 Jackson, Corinth, and Oxford. It already feels a little bit hotter, too, because the humidity, you can feel that big change since this yesterday. It's working in and it's causing it to feel hotter. Feels like it's 88 in Memphis, feels like it's 89 down in Clarksdale. So on this Wednesday, southwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. Later this afternoon, temperatures up to 84, 90 at noon, 94 for 5 o'clock. So that's when kids are coming home from school. It's really going to be toasty for them, keeping in mind that 94 is going to feel more like upper 90s, close to 100. Quick check of your hour-by-hour forecast for the remainder of the afternoon here. Temperatures climbing to the mid-90s for Memphis at 5 o'clock. We will work in some spotty showers and thunderstorms, but not until about midnight tonight. That goes for northeastern Arkansas. We bring in rain tomorrow, and then the big cool down that we're all looking forward to as we head towards Friday and the weekend. Temperatures will be in the mid-70s here as we head towards Saturday and Sunday. Lows down into the 50s. You can stay up to date on the forecast and check on the rain on our website, localmemphis.com.
Who needs Fitness Friday? We'll just have you do the forecast.
Climbing up in these chairs.
You missed all behind-the-scenes antics to get her into the stool. It's kind of fun.
All right. Well,
I think we should show it next time.
I caught my breath now. I'm like all red. All right, time now for our local law segment with Kim Sherman Smith from the SSA Law Firm.
Today she'll be helping us with questions, if, for example, of when you need to call an attorney. So, Kim, welcome.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
Thanks for being here. So the first question is, how do I know when I need, so I'm in a car accident, how do I know when I need to call you?
Normally, if you've been injured, you probably need to call an attorney. Lots of times people really don't know what to do because that's never happened to them before. So they're confronted with all these questions. But you know, a big thing is if the insurance company can't determine who's at fault, then they're not going to pay anything. So they're not going to put you in a rental car. They're not going to you know, help you out as far as everything that needs to be done right after an accident. You got to get your car moved if it's been towed. I mean, there's a lot of issues, and an attorney can help you kind of get through that whole process without, you know, you having to stay on the phone all the time or, you know, jump through a lot of hoops just to try to, you know, get the most basic of things done.
Is there a difference if when you're in a crash on like a public street versus like in the parking lot of a shopping center?
There is. You know, when you have an accident on a private property, police will not come.
Right.
But if there's injuries, you can call and say there are injuries and they will come.
Okay.
But you don't necessarily get a police report. Most of the time, if you call them and tell them, say, I've been, you know, involved in a car accident on a Kroger parking lot, they're not going to come out because that's a private property.
And we talked a little bit about this before. You may not think you're injured right when it happens, but then like 2 or 3 days later, you're like, my neck's hurting, you know, what to do. So do police reports, I mean, do those come in handy to go ahead and fill those out to begin with? And does that make your life a little bit easier afterwards?
Well, you know, even if you're in a private parking lot, usually there's a security guard. So they even have their own incident reports, especially like if you slipped and fell in a, you know, in a McDonald's or wherever. You know, always get that incident report done so that somebody knows that you were injured that day and what exactly what happened to you so that you're not trying to even prove that happened later on.
So Kim, say I'm in a car accident and I'm hurt, but I don't have health insurance. What should we do?
You know, that's always a problem. You know, lots of people will tell me after the fact, I was involved in this car accident, I was hurt, but I didn't have health insurance, so I didn't take the ambulance. Well, you know, if you're hurt, you need to take the ambulance because there could be so many things wrong that you don't even know about till you get at home or the next day or the day after that. And so if you go to an attorney, they can help you out with trying to steer you to some places that will treat you without, you know, having to have health insurance or having to come up with money up front.
And this is, I think this next question, this is where I would probably fall into this because I'm naive, and if I've never been in a car accident before, you just don't know what to do. No. But what if the other driver's insurance company starts calling me, wanting me to sign stuff and documents that I'm not really clear on? What should I do?
Well, that's when you need to call an attorney. You know, I have free consultations for the first visit. We can kind of steer you through all that, take care of all that. The biggest thing is they want you to sign medical authorizations, and basically that gives them the right to every medical record you've ever produced for anything.
Wow.
And so, you know, it's a really kind of a privacy issue. You don't want to get involved in all that.
So don't sign anything until they call you.
Sign nothing. And certainly don't sign anything that says medical authorization, and don't sign anything that says a release until you know, where you stand, whether you're, you know, how bad you're hurt, whether you are hurt.
So how can people get a hold of you and set up these consultations?
Well, you know, we have a Call Kim, and it's a website.
It's
ssalawfirm.com. And the free consultations, and it's 474-1444. You can call us anytime. As a matter of fact, I answer the phone a lot myself.
Oh, well,
thanks
great.
So much thanks for coming for being on here, our Kim. Show.
Thanks so much for having me.
So for more information on the SSA Law Firm, go to localmemphis.com and just click on the green Find It button. Okay, so after the break, we're going Mediterranean. Oompa!
Yay!
Some Greek.
Oompa!
I love me some Greek.
William Mullins from the Cult Culinaire is going to show us how to make grape leaves, your favorite.
Yummy.
Right? So stick
around. This ought to be fun.
Alicia's a single mom who works hard. She has dreams of a better life for herself, for her children. Those dreams were shattered one night when she was hit by a drunk driver. She was worried about her children. Her children were worried about her. The insurance company, they're only worried about themselves. Alicia called them for help and they said, not our problem. Well, Alicia picked up the phone and called me, and I made it their problem. I'm John Michael Bailey. Call me now, 529-1010.
Important message for women and men ages 50 to 85. Please write down this toll-free number now. Right now in areas like yours, people are receiving this free information kit for guaranteed acceptance life insurance with a rate lock through the Colonial Penn program. If you are on a fixed income or concerned about rising prices, learn about affordable whole life insurance with a lifetime rate lock that guarantees your rate can never increase for any reason. If you did not receive your information or if you misplaced it, call this number now and we'll rush it to you. Your acceptance is guaranteed with no health questions. Please stand by to learn more.
I'm Alex Trebek, and the announcement you just heard is for a popular and affordable life insurance plan with a rate lock guarantee. That means your rate is locked in for life and can never increase. Did you get your free information kit in the mail? If not, please call this toll-free number now. In the last month alone, thousands have called about this plan with the rate lock guarantee through the Colonial Penn program. And here's why. This plan is affordable, with coverage options for just $9.95 a month. That's less than 35 cents a day. Your rate is locked in and can never go up. And your acceptance is guaranteed. You cannot be turned down because of your health. See how much coverage you can get for just $9.95 a month. Call now for your free information kit. Don't wait. Call today.
Call 1-800-505-1820 for free information and guide to Social Security. There's no obligation. That's 1-800-505-1820. Call toll-free 1-800-505-1820. 1-800-505-1820. Call now.
I applied for help from the state three times for disability, and they denied me every time.
The process really upset Karen, but when we got her check, she smiled again.
The judge told me, said, thank God. You better thank God for your lawyer.
Social Security disability claim. Call Gaddy, Keltner, Bienvenue, and Montese.
They literally saved my life.
Gaddy, Keltner, Bienvenue, and Montese. 526-2126, it's easy.
This segment sponsored by Zaxby's.
Welcome back to Local Memphis Live. We are joined now by Chef William Mullins from the Cole Culinaire.
The school will be hosting a Mediterranean cooking class this Friday, so Chef William Mullins is here to be sharing one of the Mediterranean recipes, which grape leaves, yum.
Yeah,
oh,
I know.
You love Mediterranean. Thanks for coming today.
Thank you. I appreciate it. They're delicious. You know, the best thing about these are you can make them ahead of time. Put them in the refrigerator. They're great for little parties. And they're usually better the next day anyways, right? They're much better the next day.
All the flavors.
I will tell you, I ate some hot yesterday, and they were fantastic.
Oh, I'm so excited. I love me some Greek food.
So the Mediterranean class is coming up this weekend, right? Mm-hmm. Is this one of the things that people are going to be making, or is this just another item that they could make in the future?
This is a teaser.
It's
Friday.
Yes.
So it's Friday from 6 to 9, $95 a person. And does that include alcohol?
I believe it does. Oh, yes.
It always includes alcohol.
It's Greek, so it should.
Wow. Oompa.
Maybe a little so.
You know, as Dinah said.
I like to cook, but I have never made this before. So you're going to walk us through how to make it.
I like to eat.
The filling is very, very simple. It's essentially rice. We use long grain rice. You can use brown rice if you like. And in that, we're going to cook it with a little chicken stock. And if you want to substitute vegetable stock, you can make it a vegetable dish. Once we cook it, we're going to sweat the onions and garlic a little bit, and then we're going to add the rice, add the chicken stock.
I sweat all the time.
and when you sweat, you want to turn the heat down, medium heat.
Okay.
Medium to low.
So where do we start? Let's go.
Okay, great. We got our filling there, and that's got a little parsley and mint in it. So we're going to take our grape leaves.
I'm going to follow along.
You can buy grape leaves at most grocery stores in the ethnic
section. I was going to ask, because I don't know if I've ever seen.
Oh, I grow them.
Do you really? Oh, no.
So we've got our grape leaves here.
Really? Wait, you are real gullible, aren't you?
Most grape leaves come already pre-soaked.
I don't know. It looks like an oak leaf to me.
It does look a little like an oak leaf, but it tastes much better.
Is it like cabbage?
It's very similar.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. In texture and taste.
All right.
Take a little bit of the filling for the domont.
This is fine.
And it does have pine nuts in it.
And what else? How else did you flavor it with a little lemon?
A little bit of lemon, and one of my secret ingredients in this. The recipe calls for currants, and I just could not find dried currants, so I had dried dates.
Okay.
And I used those instead.
You're already rolling. Did I miss something?
Wait, you got to tell him what to do.
I'm sorry.
He doesn't know what to do.
So put it right here in the middle.
Yeah.
Then we're gonna fold it over on the side.
Fold it over.
And you want it to kind of make a point at the front.
Okay.
So when we do this, when we roll it, it's going to squeeze out those flanks on the side, and you're going to end up with a nice, tight roll.
Okay. Let's see what Thomas's looks
not
like
as
next
pretty.
To yours. Put yours next to
but, and not it's, bad. I mean,
I call
look
it a Greek, I call it a Greek burrito.
Here we go. Oh, sorry. I'm keeping
there
it.
There you go.
There we go. It's not bad.
That's not bad.
I mean, come on.
Okay, that's good.
It's my first time.
We'll take this and put it in some chicken stock. And again, you can use vegetable stock if you want.
Seam side down.
and then just take it. We're going to steam that for about 10 to 15 minutes just to make sure that the leaves are completely cooked all the way through. Mm. And then once we get through with that, we'll chill them down. And what we have is this. And they're perfectly cooked, and you serve them with a little lemons. And we're going to make a tzatziki sauce as well.
Oh, yeah.
Let's make this sauce. How do you make the sauce?
I was doing a little research, and I found out this is actually not Greek in origin. It's Turkish.
Stop it.
It's Turkish in origin.
We've been scammed.
Well, who cares? It tastes good. Who cares?
So we've got a little garlic right here, and I just went ahead and minced up the garlic.
Yes. I love me some garlic.
The longer you let this sit in the refrigerator, the better it is, because really the flavors will meld together. Cucumber, normally what I do with this is I grate the cucumber and then I'll let it sit overnight in a strainer in the refrigerator and let some of the moisture.
Because it gets watery. It gets a little watery, but nonetheless.
I love cucumber.
You can use Greek yogurt, obviously for different reasons. Regular yogurt, I use it if I'm using it for a sauce. If I want more of a dip, I use Greek yogurt.
Yeah.
And is that it, those two? Or a little lemon as well?
A little bit of lemons, because it's lemons.
Lemon makes everything better.
I don't use a lot of salt.
Well, vodka
does
too,
but
delicious.
This is true.
Okay, and you just mix that together, and that will be
and then I've got
all these dates are so good.
Oh, mint. And I just tear my mint.
That's an interesting flavor combo there.
It really is.
It's good for your breath.
It is good. It's very healthy
now
for you.
Minty
and for digestion
breath.
As well.
And it's all natural.
So you hand me a fork over there, and we'll stir this up.
Scalpel.
All right. So,
oh, my gosh. Yummy.
So that's the dip. Thomas, are you going to try one?
Oh, my God. Of course.
While you're eating, I'm going to ask Chef about the well, of course, we've got the
are
class
you pour
coming
this
up.
On here?
Can he
pour
eat one of those?
Sure.
Do you dip or pour it?
You can drizzle right on top if you like.
Oh, my gosh.
Just see your drizzling. All right. So the class is coming up this Friday night?
Yes. Friday
People
night.
People need to sign up in advance?
It's a good idea to call in advance and talk to the reception desk, and they'll take care of your reservation.
You also have a laminated dough class for, like, croissants and puff pastry. When's that happening?
Chef Derek Buchanan is going to be doing that. And Chef Buchanan actually trained with Thomas Keller at the French Laundry in California.
Fantastic.
So he's fantastic with that. Right. That's going to be
sign up for that as well.
That's going to be coming up, I believe, Saturday.
Fantastic.
All right. Here we go.
Taste it.
Are we ready? Ready?
Yep. And tell us how it is. Is it delish? Is it delish?
Oh, my God. So good. Oh, wow. It's
all right.
Awesome.
And, of course, the presentation room always open for people to make reservations.
We're open Monday through Thursday, and we'll be doing lunch and dinner coming this next phase. And I believe we start back open on the 18th.
Fantastic. All right, for more information about Licole and their public classes, it's on our website. As always, go to localmemphis.com and click on the Find It button. Opera Memphis will be doing a pop-up performance during this year's Cooper Young Festival.
But I'm still going to be eating.
All right, so
I will talk to the director after the break. We'll be right back. Those are really good.
Ashley Furniture Home Store's Fall Style Event is the time to shop new looks for your home. Entertain with this dining room only $479. Wind down on this sofa for only $599. Or this queen storage bed for only $799. Only at Ashley Furniture Home Store.
Memphis, we're on our way. Join me, Sybil, and J. Anthony Brown for the Southern Heritage Classic Weekend.
That's right. We're bringing the Tom Joyner Morning Show to Tiger Lane Friday morning, September 12th.
5 a.m. We start early, so come ready to party. And party with a purpose. We're celebrating 25 years of the Southern Heritage Classic Weekend with TSU and Jackson State. The Party with a Purpose is the Tom Joyner Morning Show, and we're on Memphis R&B, old school, B101.
If you need help with your Social Security claim or been denied and now must appeal, we can help. Visit ForThePeople.com or call us. Morgan & Morgan, For the People.
This segment brought to you in part by Warford Auto Parts.
Want to get that yes feeling for yourself? It's easy with Conn's Yes Money. Even when other stores say no to credit, we say yes. Just go to Conn's.com to apply and get approved the very same day.
Dentures are very different than real teeth. They're about 10 times softer and have surface pores where bacteria can multiply. Polident kills 99.99% of odor-causing bacteria and helps dissolve stains. For a cleaner, fresher, brighter denture every day.
What's for lunch at Mis Pueblos? Anything you want. Everything you want. Eat and repeat at the buffet for only $8.99. Mis Pueblos makes the best buffet for lunch. Mis Pueblos at the shops at Hacks Cross near Winchester Road.
There's never been a better time to switch to a U-verse bundle. That's because now you get one of these three devices for free. With AT&T, you call the shots. Get a great bundle, then choose your new device. Now that's a win-win.
Call AT&T and choose the Samsung 32-inch TV to watch your favorite shows and movies. If you like gaming, choose the Xbox 360 with 3 months of Xbox Live Gold. Or pick the Samsung Galaxy Tab 3 for internet in the palm of your hand.
Get a U-verse high-speed internet bundle, and you'll get the speed you need at a price you'll love. With our Wi-Fi gateway, you can connect all your Wi-Fi devices and save on mobile data usage at home.
Call AT&T and choose from a variety of bundles like internet and TV for $59 per month and ask about next day installation. Plus, get your choice of a Samsung 32-inch TV, Xbox 360, or Samsung Galaxy Tab 3 free. Hurry, offer ends soon.
Just call one of our experts today. Get a great bundle, then choose your free device only from AT&T.
Shop the Fall Style event at Ashley Furniture Home Store and pay no interest for 36 months. For less than $20 a month, relax on this sofa, entertain with this dining room, or unwind on this bed. Enjoy 3 years interest-free only at Ashley Furniture Home Store.
Flowers for Local Memphis Life provided by Holiday Flowers.
Welcome back to LML. Local Cares.
Let me see.
No, you're good. Okay. All right, Local Cares and Local 24 are proud sponsors of the 27th annual Evolve Bank and Trust Cooper Young Festival. Earlier this hour, we talked with the president and CEO of Evolve Bank and Trust.
We're so excited to be sponsors. Yep. And as I've said 100 times, and I'll say for 101 times, make sure you come down and see us. We'll be down there by the main stage. But our next guest is the director of Opera Memphis, Ned Canty. He's here to tell us how Opera Memphis will be participating in Saturday's festival. Welcome, Ned.
Thanks so much for being here.
So you're doing a pop-up performance.
Right.
What's a pop-up performance?
So 30 Days of Opera is a program that we do the entire month of September. It's also presented by Evolve Bank and Trust with some help from AutoZone as well. And it's 30 days of free performances throughout the city.
Oh.
And about half of them are performances at performing venues. So the Levachel, for instance, on the 27th, or Broad Avenue Arts Pavilion. The other half of them, we just show up somewhere and start singing, whether that's Whole Foods or the corner.
Are you kidding me?
No, not at all.
Flash mob.
It's like a flash mob,
but so much more sophisticated because it's opera.
We show up on the other day we were on the corner of Sam Cooper and Parkway, singing to commuters for about an hour. So we do that sort of thing. And for the festival, we've been performing there. It was actually the very first performance of 30 Days of Opera 2 years ago, launched at the Cooper Young Festival. So we will be performing both on the main stage on the hour at 11, 12, and 1.
Okay.
Then we'll also be at Tart a little bit later, but then the rest of the time we're just going to be at various places throughout the street, and we sort of look for a crowd of people. We have a little portable keyboard set up.
Do you tell people ahead of time where you're going to be? No.
No.
No, that's why it's called a pop-up.
Well, you can't play in a pop-up. You want to give people something, a little something special, something that makes them feel better about their day, better about their city. You know, the whole month really is our gift
to the
city. Yeah, it's a hashtag choose 901 kind of thing.
Well, that's great. Well, we love that. So tell us why Cooper Young is so special to you, to the opera.
You know, it's a great place to go and be able to get yourself in front of a lot of people. And the point of 30 Days of Opera is to try to break down preconceptions. You know, everybody thinks you have to wear a top hat and eat Grey Poupon out of the jar to go to the opera.
Well, you could.
You could if you wanted to.
I think that's the nice thing. I need to wear a top hat.
What I tell people about the opera is anything that would get you kicked out of a Bennigan's, you shouldn't wear to the opera.
Okay.
And that's really our only rule at Opera Memphis.
Okay.
What we try to do is just give people a close-up experience, not only with the art form, but with opera singers who are much more down-to-earth than people think.
We can't wait to listen to you guys out at the Cooper Young Festival. And do you guys have a website where people can follow for after post pop-up performances? They can follow you guys.
Yes, operamemphis.org has a full calendar of both our season and of all the 30 Days of Opera events.
Oh, we're going to have you back and have a performance or something.
That's right.
We'd love to have you back.
Anytime.
Thanks for coming. All right, for more information about Opera Memphis and the Cooper Young Festival, head to our website at localmemphis.com. Go there and click on the green Find It button.
There's so much going on this weekend, including Cooper Young, but there's also another big event, this Southern Heritage Classic, will also be happening on Saturday.
And the founder, Fred Jones, is here to talk about what fans can expect this year. That's next.
We'll be back.
Have you been injured in an automobile accident? Have you been denied your Social Security benefits? Are you worried and just not sure what to do? Call me. I can help. You need advice? You need me. Call Kim. It's 474-1444. If you wait, it might be too late. The sooner you call me, the sooner I can get started on your case. I'll review your case for free. Call Kim. I can help. The number is 474-1444. Call today.
Delta Technical College offers workforce training in the mechanical trades. Our programs are geared to meet the tough demands of today's employers. Did you know? According to the Department of Labor, only 12% of jobs in America require a four-year degree. And the average cost of a four-year degree is $54,000. Let Delta Tech be an option for you. Delta Tech's mechanical trades programs gives our graduates many options. And more than 4 out of 5 Delta Tech graduates are employed in their field of study. Delta Tech offers flexible class times to fit your busy schedule, and the majority of our programs are 9 months or less. Our experienced instructors provide workforce training in real-world settings. Come experience the workforce training that Delta Tech has to offer. Call today or visit our website at deltatechnicalcollege.com. Join the Delta Tech team today and be a part of our family. Financial aid and placement assistance to those who qualify. Call today. Let us help you.
Royal Furniture wants you to get the most for your money. Take your choice of double reclining leather sofas for $9.99 or a bonded leather double reclining sofa for $4.99. Or your choice of 6 complete bedrooms with a queen bed, dresser, mirror, chest, and nightstand starting at $6.99. Everything at Royal is in stock and ready for immediate delivery. Take it home with no interest financing for 3 full years at Royal Furniture in Memphis and Jackson.
I thought we were smashing windshields.
No, I said we're having a sale. We're smashing prices, not windshields.
Don't worry. Auto Glass Now has windshields from $98. That's right, $98. We offer fast, friendly, professional same-day service at our locations or yours. Don't wait any longer. Let us fix your auto glass today.
If you've been hurt in a car or truck wreck, call Team NST. We've got the resources to help you get the compensation you deserve. With our many lawyers and staff, we'll do it the NST way all day, every day.
Call 683-7000.
Window World. Superior products and professional installation at a guaranteed low price. That's our promise, and we live up to it every day. When it comes to exceptional results, Window World delivers.
Go to localmemphis.com and click on professionals.
This segment brought to you in part by Window World.
Welcome back to Local Memphis Live. All right, the bands, the buzz, the tailgating,
yes,
football.
So exciting.
It's all a part of the 25th annual Southern Heritage Classic that kicks off tomorrow.
The celebration will include a concert, a comedy jam, the big rival game between Jackson State University and Tennessee State University. And Fred Jones is here to tell us more about it. Welcome.
I think you told him all about
that's
it.
That's it. Right, we're done. All right, that was easy. Wow, what a sit back.
It's a lot.
It's over.
It's a big weekend. It's our 25th, and it's going to be pretty exciting.
It always draws out a huge crowd, and the tailgating is a huge part of it. So how early can people get there to start tailgating?
Thursday at 10 o'clock. They'll start. In fact, some of our corporate people have already started building their tents and things like that already.
This is video, I think, from last year. It is a grand old time for
sure. Oh, my gosh, wow. What time's the game start?
6 o'clock on Saturday, so tickets available.
So you can start tailgating on Thursday.
Two days ahead of time. That is ridiculous.
Yeah.
Okay, so talk about why this is good for our community to have this here.
Community get together, $20 million in economic benefit. That's something that the community can rally around and have a good time, and you can involve the family and your friends, and that's always good.
And other than tailgating and football, what else is happening out there? A lot of cool stuff.
Oh, yeah. Gladys Knight, Charlie Wilson.
Gladys is bringing it.
Yeah.
What time is her show?
At 8 o'clock tomorrow at the Orpheum.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, things are going really well for the Classic. This is a big weekend, and you really can enjoy yourself, and I encourage everybody to come out and join us. And that's the experience, the 25th, experience the classic in grand style.
And can people still buy tickets? That's what you want to know.
Ticketmaster.com. Go to southernheritageclassic.com with all information.
Fred, thanks so much for coming on today.
We're
it's
so
going to be
excited.
Such a fun weekend.
It's a
thank
huge
you
high five.
It's,
thank
awesome.
You.
It's such a big weekend
thank
here.
You.
We're so excited.
Thank you. For
thanks
more
for
information
coming.
About the Southern Heritage Classic, log on to our website at localmemphis.com and click on the green Find It button. All right, Baptist Memorial Healthcare is partnering with the Southern
yes.
Heritage Classic.
They have a health challenge for the fans, and they want you to take part. So stay tuned. We're going to challenge you next.
There are very fond memories of growing up in the South. People are genuine. Family is not just your immediate family. It's also the people who live in your neighborhood, your village. I met Miss Patricia from Olive Branch, and she gave me a hug when I walked up to her and introduced myself. I'm very excited about being here in the Mid-South, and I'm going to look for nothing but positive, local, good stories.
Watch Katina Rack and Rick Nights on Local 24 News. Local every day.
I'm David Gordon, and if you've been injured in an accident, your medical and financial issues are creating stress and pressure. At the Law Office of David Gordon, we'll meet you at the hospital or at your home. We'll help you get a car rental. We'll see that you get the medical treatment you need, and we'll make sure you get all the money you're entitled to.
Only 2% of Tennessee lawyers are board certified.
Call me, David Gordon, at 818-4889. And let me help relieve the pressure in this stressful chapter of life.
Your total home experience has arrived. Now you can get TV, internet, voice, and, for the first time ever, home security too, with the all-new Xfinity Quad Play from Comcast. You'll get the best in entertainment, the fastest in-home Wi-Fi, unlimited nationwide talk and text, and now a total home security and automation solution. It's all part of the X1 Entertainment operating system. All on one bill, all from one provider, and all designed to work together. So it's never been easier to stay connected to all the things you love. Call 1-800-223-6600 to learn how you can save when you bundle your services with the Xfinity Quad Play and get up to $300 back. You don't want to miss out on this amazing value. You'll get the latest episodes of the top 100 shows preloaded and ready to watch whenever you are. And you can watch your favorite TV shows and movies plus live TV channels anywhere on any device. It's all included at no additional cost with Xfinity On Demand. Plus, with the fastest, most reliable in-home Wi-Fi, you can surf, stream, game, and download on all your devices all at the same time. This is TV and internet together like never before. And now you can also enjoy peace of mind with Xfinity Home, a total home security and automation solution that is seamlessly integrated with your X1 Entertainment operating system. You'll get live video monitoring so you can see who's at your front door without missing a minute of your favorite shows, and 24/7 professional monitoring by a certified central security station. So call 1-800-223-6600 now to learn how you can save when you bundle your services with the Xfinity Quad Play. Plus, for a limited time, get up to $300 back. But hurry, this amazing value won't last long. It's all backed by the 30-day money-back Comcast customer guarantee, so it's risk-free. Call 1-800-223-6600 right now and take advantage of this great offer from Xfinity today.
Welcome back to Local Memphis Live. For the second year, Baptist Memorial Healthcare is partnering with the American Heart Association with the Who Has the Most Heart Challenge during the annual Southern Heritage Classic Weekend.
Baptist will donate $5,000 scholarship for medical-related studies to the school, TSU or JSU, with the most fans who vote online by entering blood pressure numbers. Last year, more than 1,300 fans participated. And here to talk about this more is Anne-Marie Wallace with Baptist Memorial Healthcare.
So
welcome.
Thank you for having me.
So why is this challenge so important?
It's so important because we know heart disease is the number one killer. It is a silent killer. And so as the fans are coming out, and we're expecting a big crowd of 45,000 for the game and the weekend, we want them to have fun, but all things in moderation, but with the focus of let's commit to monitoring our blood pressure.
So important.
Yes, it is. And Baptist has joined with American Heart Association, so you can register online to participate by going to www.baptistonline.org. memphis.org/mostheart, and by entering in, you pick your fan base, whether it's TSU or JSU, and you decide if you're going to monitor your blood pressure, your weight, your activity. There are all kinds of health monitors that you can put in and have it simply come back to you via text on your phone and participate.
For this challenge, can it be any day that they do this, or does it need to be by the weekend or just during the weekend? Or
they can do it anytime. It's a 3-month monitoring period, so the site is open now, and we'll be monitoring now until December 31st. And so I actually monitor my blood pressure 3 times a week. Some people that may be on medicine might want to do it more. It helps the physician know, is the medicine that I have you on working? You know, or if you're not on medicine, you should know your numbers.
And when do you figure out who gets the scholarship?
At the end of December, the end, we'll get our tally from the software as to who used it the most.
And who won last year?
TSU.
All right, JSU, you got to bring it this year.
It's wide open. That's right, it's wide open. So we're excited. We'll be out at the tailgating activities for Tom Joyner's show as that Saturday.
Now, can people get their blood pressure taken out there?
They can get their blood pressure taken out there. We'll have our Baptist students out there taking blood pressure all day Saturday, and we can help them get onto the site and load them up. But they actually can load up right now and do it at home or in the office, and then they can come out there.
And what is your website with more information?
It is www.baptistonline.org/mostheart.
Thank you so much for having me.
Hopefully
everybody has good blood pressure with good weather this
weekend. Well, here, not only football game, but blood pressure challenge.
Sorry.
Bring it.
Yes.
That's all I gotta say is bring it. Okay, for more information on the website, go to our website, localmemphis.com, and click on the green Find It button. Wow, what a show we had today.
And that is it for us today on Local Memphis Live. Thanks so much for watching, and make sure you tune back in tomorrow, because tomorrow we're going to be back in the kitchen, and this time with the owner of Strano's Sicilian Kitchen and Bar.
Oh my gosh.
Restaurants participating in the Cooper Young Festival.
I'm so excited. Plus more entertainment from the festival. The band Talbot Adams will be here to perform.
And the Botanic Garden will be hosting a Japanese festival. We have a demo of the activities guests can expect at that event.
And don't forget to keep it right here on Local 24. The View's next, and I will be back tomorrow.
And I'm so alive.
And only 2 more days, so, you know, anything could happen.
We'll see you then.
Social Security is sometimes the only thing that stands between having a roof over your head, food on the table, and being homeless. At Morgan & Morgan, we have a Social Security section devoted to helping you. Whether you're applying for benefits or been denied, I invite you to visit forthepeople.com and learn more. When you visit, you can learn what benefits you're entitled to and what injuries and mental illnesses qualify for both Social Security and VA benefits. Morgan & Morgan, for the people.
Woo! Just scored a bunch of amazing deals at Once Upon a Child and Sen.
Oh, really? You want to take on the champ?
Mm-mm. Honey, put this on. Sen.
Nice try, Elizabeth.
Once Upon a Child pays you on the spot for gently used items. They also sell gently used kids' clothes, shoes, toys, and equipment at up to 70% off retail. So keep bragging.
Once Upon a Child.
Everyone knows that cars can be expensive to keep up. At Gateway Tire and Service Centers, they let you drive away with time to pay with our Gateway card. And when it's tires and even more, Gateway also offers convenient pay options such as 6 months, same as cash. That's how we go the distance.
I'm ready for my family vacation now, thanks to Gateway Tire and my new Toyo tires.
At Gateway Tire, we go the distance, go the distance for you.
The card accepted by quality doctors and hospitals. You have the compassion of the cross and the security of the shield, giving you the confidence to move forward. Blue Cross Blue Shield of Tennessee. Live fearless.
Hi, I'm Brittany, and with Diet Center, I'm ready for my skinny jeans.
With Diet Center's one-on-one counseling, real food, and healthy weight loss strategies, you can do it too.
Find the health, energy, and confidence to look and feel your best. Right now, buy 6 weeks and get two free. Lose up to 20 pounds your first month at Diet Center. Diet Center has 6 convenient Mid-South locations. Call 901-259-TRIM now or visit us online at dietcentermidsouth.com to start your weight loss success story.
Fate is shuffled and dealt, landing softly, but carrying much more weight. Hit, stay, and wait for fate to make its move. Your moment is waiting. Introducing our new steakhouse, Jack Binion Steak, the envy of all. Horseshoe Casino.